because you cannot go anywhere, especially if a small little ratty looking dog, that's what I call them, rats on a string, little ones. Everybody has a comment about, isn't that cute? If you're out with a Rottweiler, nobody will talk to you. If you're out with a pit bull, forget it. People cross the street. I had a Doberman at one point. People would cross the street, and she was such a wimp. I mean, if they put their hands on their head, she would hide behind me. But she looked terrifying. So take a cute pet for a walk. Go to a dog park. You can't help but sit there and talk to people. I mean, you instantly have something in common. You both have a little ratty dog. You know, volunteering. You know, the hospital, the community center, charitable organizations, they always have volunteer options available. So just go volunteer for something, anything. I don't even care if you know what it is. Just volunteer. You'll be elbow to elbow with somebody else volunteering. I forget, because there are so many of them where I live. The dog shelters, there are three in a row in the next town. So I went there at one time seeing what dogs they had. I don't know, I had a little bee in my bonnet. I want another dog. So can't have another baby, factory's down. So I figured, let's look at this. Well, it was about 95% pit bulls or pit bull mixes. Now, I know this is gonna get somebody angry, but I think they should all be put down. First of all, they were taking up space and nobody was gonna adopt them. That's why they were all there. People were getting rid of them. So all this money, I spoke to the ladies there and I said, all this money donated is going to feed pit bulls. You know, it's like, I don't feel like giving money. So I had a long talk with one of them and she said there was a fundraiser coming up and would I make something. So I made this red platter and it has paw prints going toward a bone. It's very cute, and donated that. But in all reality, people are just, I don't know, grinding out pit bulls and dumping them. And I remember when I was younger, you could go to one of these places and find any kind of dog. So it was kind of annoying. So don't walk around with a pit bull because nobody will talk to you. Unless it's somebody else with a pit bull and the two of them, I don't know, whether they fight? I don't know. I think that's illegal. Take a class. Join a church. Joining a church is good.